I know just came from Colombia. She smiled because I did not understand. Then she held out some marijuana. Uh-huh. She said it was the best in all the land. And I said, no, 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 I don't smoke it no more. I'm tired of waking up on the floor. No, thank you, please, it only makes me sneeze. Then it makes it hard to find a door. Just came from Mallorca, Spain. She smiled because I did not understand. Then she held out a 10-pound bag of cocaine. She said it was the finest in the land. And I said, no, 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 I don't, no more. I'm tired of waking up on the floor. No, thank you, please, it only makes me sneeze. Then it makes it hard to find the door. Tennessee, oh, he smiled because I did not understand. Then he held out some moonshine whiskey, oh, he said it was the best in all the land. And I said, no, 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 I don't drink it no more. I'm tired of waking up on the floor. No, thank you, please, it only makes me sneeze. And then it makes it hard to find a door.
I was born in the north of England. I was raised in a working town. I broke all the rules when I went to school, but the teachers couldn't pin me down. I tried to make my parents proud by adapting to the social powers. Make